Hello everyone, this is Joshua Nesser from Trails Offroad. I'm going to tell you my five favorite trails here in Orange County and LA area.
The first trail I'd like to talk about is 3S04 Main Divide Road. This is easily my go-to trail when I just need to get out of the house. The trail splits Orange and Riverside County and follows the ridgeline south to north. The trail is suitable for all skill levels and off-road vehicle types. The trail averages between 3,000 and 6,000 feet, which means in the summer months it'll provide a nice break from the heat. In the winter months it might even get you some snow. There are many popular features of this trail. One of them are the views. On a nice clear day, you can see all the way from southern Orange County to Catalina to northern LA County, including Ojai. You can see a great view of downtown LA, and if you look inland, you have a beautiful view of the San Bernardino Mountains. Now, let's sit back and enjoy some of the video of this area. Azusa Canyon is easily my second choice, with world-famous mud pits and top-notch spectating. There's no doubt why this could easily be someone's Sunday routine. With over 160 acres of some of the best off-roading, Azusa Canyon has everything from extreme rock crawling, epically deep mud pits, insanely steep hill climbs, deep water crossings, and a top-notch off-road obstacle course. Thus, if you're free on Sunday, there's no doubt that Azusa Canyon is the right place to go. So let's sit back, enjoy some of the footage of some of the fun we've had there. Sitting on my list for number 3, Miller Jeep Trail / Lockwood Creek. This epic overland trail is a great way to spend a day or two outside this city while taking in plenty of fresh air. Because this is an intermediate trail, this is the only trail in my top 5 I wouldn't recommend for a beginner, unless you have a good spotter. If you're familiar with Lockwood Creek's history, the trail used to turn left down this creek. Now the Miller Jeep Trail is split in half, naming half Lockwood Creek and the second half Miller Jeep Trail. On the Miller Jeep Trail, this is where you'll encounter the hard rock obstacles. I highly recommend taking the Miller Jeep Trail and making a weekend of it. Then camp at the top of Pinos Mountain, and you'll have some of the best views you've ever had in your life. Let's enjoy the footage from the last time I was up there. Up in Orange or Southern LA County, odds are Trabuco / Holy Jim Canyon is the very first off-road trail you've ever driven. Because of the wide variety of features it provides, this is why I picked it number 4. Even though Trabuco Canyon Road is just a dirt road, but just off the road, you got rock crawling, creeks, large flares, and hill climbs. Because everything is optional, this is a great place from beginner to advanced to hang out and have some fun. So let's sit back, watch some of the footage from the last time I went out there. though the next trail isn't in LA Orange County, 3 and 16 sits in the hills of San Bernardino County, just near Big Bear. Because of some of its epic overland, lush forests, gold-rich streams, and some of the best history, there is no doubt why I had to pick this number 5. Big Bear has everything from beginner to extreme, and 3 and 16 is the main artery that can get you there. Because of this, many people say they know 3 and 16 better than the street they live on. But don't be fooled. It is rare to see people while you're up there. You may only see one or two groups over a full weekend. Because the trail is over 7,000 feet most of the time, it is common to see deep snow in the winter and cool summer days. With the trail only being an hour and a half from anywhere in Orange or LA County, I highly recommend you take your first open weekend and explore 3 and 16. Now let's sit back and enjoy some of the footage I have of the different seasons in the area. Information on these trails, please click the link below or go to trailsoffroad.com and type in the name. Please like this video, share it with your friends, and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.